شمعت فرحة تضوي قلوب والكل غنى بأحلى طروب بالعيد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته everyone. I pray that every single one of you is doing well and I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept our worship in this blessed month. Let's speak a little bit about Eid inshallah. So Eid celebrations this year is going to be very different. We're not going to go to the masjid or to the park and pray Salatul Eid in congregation with the community. Rather, it is encouraged inshallah for us to pray Salatul Eid from home with our family. So join me in this video inshallah as I speak a little bit about how to pray Salatul Eid at home. But first of all inshallah, I need to change my clothes, get some perfume on and get myself ready for Salatul Eid.
من كل صوب وشمعت فرحة تضوي قلوب والكل غنى بحلى طروب بالعيد اللي جانا وجاب كل خيرات من كل صوب
ينثرها في وسط الروح والهم منا كل يروح.
It is the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam to wear the best of clothing on this day and to spray some perfume. Now my brothers and my sisters in Islam, this year inshallah I'm going to be praying Salatul Eid at my parents' house with my brothers and my sisters. So let me show you inshallah how to pray Salatul Eid from home.
كل خيرات من كل صوب نرسم أحلى بسمة تمون عالغالي في صاحب.
Salatul Eid is an easy prayer to pray. It's only made up of two units, just like any other prayer that's prayed with two rak'at. You pray it that way, except that you need to keep two things in mind. The very first thing is, after you make takbiratul ihram, which is the very first takbir that you make so you can enter the prayer, you make a dua and then you do seven takbirs. One, two to the end of it, pausing between every single one of them, the time frame it takes you to recite a very small ayah. And then after that you can recite Surah Qaf, and then in the second rak'ah after you get up from your sujood, you make five takbirs, and then you can recite Surah Al-Qamar. Now you don't have to recite Surah Qaf and Surah Al-Qamar, it is the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. However, you can recite whatever surah you like. And then it is the sunnah also to do a khutbah. So if you have three or more people with you inshallah at your house, then you can get up and make a khutbah after it, reminding every single one of us inshallah of the bounties and the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us. And then you can end it there, and that is it. It's as simple as that. The time for you to pray Salatul Eid is after sunrise, by say around 15-20 minutes, until the sun hits its zenith, which is just before dhuhr time. So you have that time frame inshallah, so you can pray your Salatul Eid. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept your prayers, and ask Allah azza wa jal to bless you in this blessed day, on the day of Eid. Jazakumullah khairan, wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
الأكبر أحبابنا الصغار والغم منا كل يذوب.